In this problem, we have a converging lens. So meaning the focal.